the soldering iron and soldering rework station. With this kit, one can anywhere in the maintenance or installation easily do the soldering with the PCBs on kit and on the electronic components. This is the soldering rework station from Tesca. The order code for this is 1920489.6.3.8. So this is the soldering station in which this is the power on off switch, this is the soldering temperature indicator, and this is the hot air temperature indicator. These are the power on off and temperature setting push buttons. This is the connector for soldering iron. The hot air gun is already connected and installed with this, and this is the control for hot air control flow. This is our hot air gun which will be used with the circuit on maintenance and any other purpose, and this is the soldering iron which will be connected with this connector through this machine, through this device. And this is also the soldering stand in which one can easily put the soldering iron with while working with the kits. And this is the safety, also very important for the safety purpose, so no one can not by mistaken touch the hot nib of the hot bits of the soldering iron. So now we will going to demonstrate this kit. So after plugging the power supply of this device, we switch on the power from here. Now you can see the power is on of this kit. Now we will connect the connector of soldering iron. Make sure this groove is properly aligned with the groove inside the soldering connector, and properly tight the safety screw. Now for powering on the soldering iron, just press this power on button. You can see the on indication, and temperature will shown at the temperature indicator that the temperature is rising of the soldering iron, which is already set at the default temperature. When you want to set or increase or decrease the temperature, you can do with this buttons. As you press this button, the setting point is increasing or decreasing as requirement. Now after few seconds, the device is showing the actual temperature of the soldering iron. So you can see the temperature of the soldering iron is about 350 degrees. For soldering purpose, take some soldering paste. With this soldering iron, the soldering wire, and put the component. Wherever you want to do the soldering. So that's how you use the soldering iron, and put this soldering iron again in this stand so no one can easily or by mistakenly touch the hot nib of this soldering iron. Now we will demonstrate the hot air gun. The hot air gun, to on the this hot air gun, first we will on this button and set the temperature, which is 350 degrees, which is default set at this soldering iron. This is the soldering iron stand. The iron takes the hot air gun takes some few seconds to start. Now it is showing the actual temperature which is thrown with this hot air gun. The temperature is rising, and you can also increase the flow this hot air gun with this potentiometer. This is the maximum flow of this hot air gun and this is the minimum flow of this hot air gun. As I press the off, the hot air gun also takes some time to decrease its temperature, and slightly in few seconds the hot air gun automatically got shut off. These are the accessories with this hot air gun with different size. Whenever anyone can put the hot air at the desired location, one can easily point the hot air, easily point the hot air any location, any required location to remove any soldering paste. As the temperature rises around 350 degree, the soldering wire or soldering solution will automatically melt it and the component can easily be removed. You can see here the paste is melted, the component has fallen down, or you can use it to put the hole or to remove the soldering solution from it to the holes at which the components are to be placed. So that's how you use the hot air gun and the soldering iron with this Tescas soldering work pre-work station.